I've made it to San Francisco and I'm at iconic Pier 39. I'm here to check out your local Pier 39 restaurants. Let's see, you have Fog Harbor Fish House, Pier Market Seafood Restaurant, and Wipeout Bar and Grill. All local restaurants created by the same family that created Pier 39. Can you tell me about Pier Market?
Sure can. We're known for our award-winning clam chowder. We also have sustainable seafood. We cook it over a mesquite grill. We follow the Seafood Watch guideline. It's where we only purchase seafood that's been responsibly and respectfully caught and does not harm the environment.
Fog Harbor Fish House, we like to say we offer the quintessential San Francisco dining experience. We were the first restaurant on Fisherman's Wharf to partner with the Seafood Watch program to serve a sustainable seafood menu. Not only are we proud to serve sustainable seafood, we've taken it a step further. We're now a San Francisco certified green business. Our guests come in for the shellfish, for the crab, the lobster, the oysters, the shellfish tower here. We pre-crack it for you so it's ready to go. Doesn't get any better than that.
Out of all the places at Pier 39, Wipeout Bar and Grill is probably where you catch me grabbing a drink or catching the game.
They've got killer burgers, awesome tacos, and the vibe is super chill. And of course, try one of their enormous signature drinks.
I knew this was gonna be a good day. Good food, pretty drinks, and showing some love to some locally owned restaurants. Where I'm from, we call that a win. Come spend the day at Pier 39 and eat with the family. We'll see you when you get here.